little bit confused right there. James Joyer right now doing the ballot and the independent votes.